I wish I could be optimistic about the new year and what 2022 will bring, but something tells me that 2022 is going to be more like this.
We have such sights to show you.